We're recording a 360 degree camera, so we need to record a 360 degree sound. So there's three different locations of this 360 video and 360 audio. So on the website, you'll be able to select any one of these perspectives and hear the audio from if you were in that perspective. I like the idea of leading people down a path that they think is one thing and then making a hard right and it's something else.
Chris is one of my mentors. He's one of the people that taught me how to direct. I gotta testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. And maybe we'll get lucky and we'll both grow old. Well, I don't know, I hope so. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down.
I love music videos. The music videos have been made in one very specific way for 25 years. And I'm really interested in utilizing new technology to tell stories in a different way than they've been told in the past.
Television is a passive medium. You sit on a couch and the information is spoon-fed to you. The internet allows you to engage. It allows an actual conversation between the work and the viewer. And the work can change based on what the viewer is saying to it, or the work can be what the viewer is saying to it.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
It's connecting people from opposite sides of the world that are building something collectively that means something to them.
It's just amazing to see so many Johnny Cash fans collaborate. I mean, I've seen everybody from Japan, Venezuela, to the States, you know, to Knoxville, Tennessee.
You're trying to take that collaboration and open it up to the world to see what can happen. Put your address in at the beginning, and then this Arcade Fire scored little film erupts out of your computer, and that would be the overhead shot of your actual street, and you see your actual home in the video using Google Maps and Google Street View.
We're dropping these balloons into the crowd towards the end of the show. And we light up all the balloons in different ways to create light paintings inside the crowd.
This is just one sort of experiment to see if there's a way to change the experience for viewers. So maybe it can resonate on a wavelength approaching the powerful wavelength that just straight raw music has.
It's a triptych where the three individual panels represent the process of creative conception. The first panel, where your body disintegrates into the birds, that represents that initial moment of conception. It's the moment of inspiration. It's the lightning in a bottle. It's the purest moment of the idea that there is. Now, the second panel is representative of the critical response, either, you know, by your own self-doubt, outside critical forces, or just the impossibilities presented through the process of production. Third panel, where you sprout the giant wings, represents that feeling when somehow you and the idea are able to transcend that death in the panel before. The idea sort of transforms through the process of abstraction into something that's larger ultimately than its original.